I'm a player.
Yeah,
tech, mean that is a player.
If you see me looking clean cut,
yeah.
Matching from head to toe, dipping with a mean strut,
yeah.
Throwing and blowing green stuff, hella cream dub with a bling cup. Ain't no wicked, we can kick it if you blew a bean up. If you
yeah.
see me step off in the club or with some pros, what about six of them cut, no longer waiting to be chosen. If you hear me tell my homies anything goes, with these chickens dipping through Davies right when the club are closed,
yeah.
If you see me on the grind, getting mine, if you bust in a room and find me hitting yours from behind, if you hear me busting rhymes, ripping each and every time, if I got the capacity and you still got a line, if I'm rolling on dubs, if it's
yeah.
K-Town Bud, if they
yeah.
showing me love, put a red rug at the club, if you see them haters giving me mugs, ladies giving me hugs, no it ain't no rocket science, it's because
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
Player in every sense of the word, you heard. I'm getting money from these dummies, flip your chicks so absurd. I'm a player and I pop collars.
Yeah.
I'm a player when I don't or when I drop dollars.
Yeah.
Them block dollars. She don't want no softy saying he do when he don't. She don't want no perpetrating 9 to 5 or trying to flaunt. She don't want no punk that can't get it crunk. No, she don't, that's how it goes. So my homie Calico, tell him what she want.
She want a player, not thugs on dubs. We be broken them 22s and 3s, popping ludes and V's. I'm in hot pursuit of a prostitute. Calico, knock boots, got slots to shoot,
yeah.
And I'm pulling out the latex and giving it to who's next. And pull a brunette, well then forget the boot sex. She's doing new and new sweat, and I ain't telling who's wet. And I ain't getting loose yet, so who's next for boot sex?
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
Listen closely, this is something you might not know.
Never ever tell your love, or else you'll get your love.
Yeah.
Moving groups, no one-on-one when you hit the club.
Yeah.
And you should know this if you call yourself a wicked thug.
What?
If you creep to the movies, throw away your ticket stub.
Yeah.
If you sex and learn this lesson, then you wash off. Just use hot water, don't put no soap on your washcloth. That way when you get home, the questions you won't leave her in. Don't be a dope and use the soap, cause it will leave a scent. Don't tell her number two that she's your one and only. Cause if she knew, it's way easy to go her own way. If you're taking chickens to your secret home, hey, always go the back way to confuse them, just take the long way. To all my ladies, if you're playing, throw your hands up. To all my fellas, if you're playing, throw your grands up. This is forever, baby, having clever things. I'm a player, motherfucker, and I bet I never change.
I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
I'm a player, I'm a player, I'm a player,
I'm a player,
oh, 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 I'm a player,
yeah.
Psycho's Body, you know, it features our homegirl, Letitia Naylor, you know what I mean? Like 3 or 4 days after she did this, you know, she died in a car wreck, you know what I mean? And she was a really good girl. She was an angel. She was Chris Calico's girl, man. And she was a really good girl, man, and we lost her, man. And she, you know, she did this song with us, and she died like 3 or 4 days after, man. And we tried to send this out to Donna Summer. I wrote a letter and everything, like, you know, telling Donna Summer, you know, this is like sentimental value to us because we really love this girl, you know what I mean? And Donna Summer, I guess, heard some of the content and said no, because she's some kind of minister or something now. But it meant so much to us, so we had to run the actual chorus backwards because it was some Donna Summer shit from a long time ago. So this is really how we wanted to do it, man. Trapped in a Psycho's Body, man. This is the original version before we had to run it backwards. And it's beautiful. Rest in peace, Letitia Naylor. This is Trapped in a Psycho's Body. We love you, girl.